Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in with us again for 21 days of fasting, prayer, and worship. We love doing this. It's actually our first time doing this because we want to make sure that even throughout our day, as we're working, as we're taking care of the kids, as we're getting prepared for lunch, that you know that there's a God who loves you and who's literally right here, right now, with you in this moment. So I'm just going to pray and we're just going to worship. So Jesus, we thank you so much for this day. We thank you for your presence. And we thank you that there's nothing else that we want besides you, Jesus. So we pray that you would fill our home, that you would fill our cars, that you would fill our workplaces, and that we would have a moment with you. In the name of Jesus, amen.
And
It's upon your shoulders that the government is, Lord, and so we know that you are Lord of everything. You are Lord over our hearts, you're Lord over our family, you are Lord over our nation. And we just meditate on that name of Jesus, because there is power when we say the name of Jesus. And so we confess that over our nation this morning, we confess that over our families, that Jesus, you are Lord of all. 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 You keep us in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you. You keep those in perfect peace, whose mind is stayed on you. Stop. As a church, as a family, we're coming back to what really matters. No division, only unity in you. For where two or more gathered together in your name, Jesus, you said there you will be. We stand for righteousness. We stand for holiness. We stand for Jesus. We stand for Jesus. I just want you, nothing else, nothing else, nothing else will do. I just want you, nothing else, nothing else. Nothing else will do. All we want is more of you. Come fill every empty space. Fill up the broken expectations. Come fill all the disappointment and wash it away. You've washed it away with your blood and sacrifice, Jesus. I just want nothing else, and nothing else, nothing else will do. Jesus, we thank you so much for this time. And we thank you that there's nothing else that we want but just you and your presence. Because in your presence, there is fullness of joy. Fullness of peace. And so we thank you for this time together, Lord, And we pray that you would continually speak to each and every person here, Lord. We love you. We thank you. We thank you for being able to be the church, God, being able to be your people. In Jesus' name I pray, amen. Thank you for tuning in. We will see you tomorrow.